Now, let's read the topic from the book. Topic is hiding desktop icons. How we can hide the icons? Hiding desktop icons means with this option you can hide the icons available on the desktop. And what are the steps to hide the icons? Step 1. Right click on the empty area of the desktop, a pop-up menu appears. When you right click on this empty area, right, you will see a pop-up menu. This is the pop-up menu. Then you will click on the view option. Where you click view option, a sub-menu will appear. This is the sub-menu, right? Then step 3. Click the show desktop icons to uncheck it. Then you just uncheck the show desktop icon. When you uncheck it, you will see all the icons are hidden, right? You will see the blank desktop, the desktop without any icon. Now, if you want to get back the icons on your desktop, again you want to get back the icons, then you will again click on this show desktop icon option. Then you will see the icons, right? Is it clear? Yes. Next is gadgets. What are gadgets? See, there are some various tools which are required frequently, like weather, clock, calculator, language translator, and so on. And gadgets provide direct access to these type of tools. All these tools are present in the gadget option, right? In the gadget option, you will see small images like icons, right? We have done in the practical. Now, how to add gadget to your desktop? Step 1 is right click at any empty space on the desktop. Like here we have right click, you will see one pop-up menu, and in this menu you will select the gadget option. Which option? Gadget option. Now you double click on the required gadget. When you click on the gadget option, you will see this pop-up window, right? In this window you will see various gadgets, right? Whatever the gadget you require, like clock, calculator, you just double click on it. When you double click on it, you will see all the gadgets are present on the right side of the desktop, right? This is how we can add gadgets on our desktop.